We are sitting on this treasure of data. There is unexplored territory everywhere.
I'm Jorik. I'm a data platform engineer in the data platform development team. My role is to maintain the big data platform, introduce new tools, and make the life for the data scientist and the data analyst as easy as possible.
My name is Pragya. I'm an engineering lead in platforms risk. We are doing holistic risk management in order to prevent and mitigate fraud and financial crime.
So at the big data platform, we're really working with terabytes of data, even petabytes of data.
We can use this data, these transactions, to look into what is the pattern, what are the merchants doing, what are the shoppers doing. And it wouldn't be possible if we did not have this information within our system.
We enable our data scientists to train the machine learning models that they need to detect fraud.
It's really nice that that part is being taken care of by another team and who's fully focused on providing us with the right tools so that we can do our job. And that is why we also sit together. If we have any problems, if we have any questions, we can just directly tap on their desk and we're like, okay, this is happening, just help us out. When it comes to fraud, it just adds something special there, because we have this sense that, okay, we are doing something good, not just for Adyen, but also for the society.
Yeah, the big data platform is built on machines that we own ourselves. So all the open source technologies that we deploy are deployed on bare metal machines. And if there's a problem, you can go and fix it, contribute it upstream. And that makes it so much fun to also have a public impact on the software world.
What really excites me is that we have so many people from various different backgrounds who are coming together, and we look at data from various different angles, and that is where creativity happens.
And there you really notice that we're not working on tickets and making checkboxes, but we're really trying to make as much impact individually.
If we just give them the tickets to do something, their heart wouldn't be in it. They wouldn't know what problem they are solving. They're very passionate about it, not just about the technology, but also passionate about the business, that we are doing something good, so let's just do it right.